I finished the campaign, so I'm gonna play my favorite missions. I know this is gonna be a spoil now to the people who has not played Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. I'm sorry to the people that I'm gonna spoil to this. All right, I'm sorry. Kind of takes a while. Hold on. There we go.
Yo.
Hold on.
Okay. Woods and Mason are gonna take point on this. Apparently, Rudnik is lying low in a remote Soviet base in the mountains of Uzbekistan. Not remote enough. We're gonna land our boys nearby and pay him a little visit. Let's cut this Perseus sucker down to size.
Up to the
How's
person
it going, Tsunami?
Hold on, I'm trying to find my live stream real quick. There we go. Hold on. Oh, hey Ted. Hey Tails, from Place One. I'm doing good. How are you?
I've been good, thanks.
Oh, no problem.
Rudnik better be in that base if we came all this fucking way.
Command sounded confident. Once we blow the shit out of their radio tower and create a distraction, we'll find out.
It's time for a little hide and seek.
Here we go.
All right, we're in position.
Roger that. There's an airmail package ready for delivery.
Not much of a
just
sniper
address.
Person, so I'd like to go.
Go ahead and mark the radio tower.
M60.
You have Dragon Ball Fodder Z or Xenoverse 2?
No, I don't.
Coordinates coming.
I don't have it.
Roger. The check is in the mail.
Fighter Z is good game pog, emoji cool smile, but if you don't have it.
How dare you hit me, monster? I got a present for you.
Building clear. Rudnik isn't here.
Go on and move that ass building.
Oh wow.
This game has a lot of blood. Also, me plays Mortal Kombat games.
I mean, it does have a lot of blood, still, because I it contains a lot of blood. Oh, dang! I died by my grenade and stuff. Oh man.
Rudnick isn't here.
Go on and move to the next building.
And reload. And... my territory now.
Clear.
Got another one. Keep it score. Get over to the last building.
Pew 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 pew.
Pew pew. Pew pew pew. I'm the good driver in the world. Oh, don't run for me now. Ow. My back is fine.
Run for it. Run.
I am. This is too many. Okay, there we go. No, let's just breach the door. Let's just breach it. I don't care anymore. Yeah.
I got Rudy.
Try to kill me with an RPG.
Kill confirmed. We got the pic to prove it. Maybe next time we can draw pictures for them too.
Nice work. Evac chopper inbound. Pop some smoke to mark your location.
Poggers. Alright. Give me that AK. And boom. There we go.
Smoke out!
Chopper's just a few minutes out.
Got it.
Look sharp, we're on the way. Dropped it.
Let's use it.
Call it an enemy.
Let's do it. Way that I like it.
Look, it's an asshole parade.
Death from above. Glad to hear it.
Hang on, I'm almost there.
You better. Back here.
About fucking time. Over to my exo site. Hey, don't fucking forget me.
Hey.
I'll see you in a few. Nice work down there, mate. I think
three. What happened? What happened to my missions? Ah, what gives?
www.
We need to know what Perseus is planning for that mission.
Hold on.
Park, anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains, Yamantau. Our inside of the
Yamantau. I thought Hudson and Weaver buried
I am back.
We did.
Hooray.
Perseus wants to salvage the old main train.
Dragovich and Steiner must have left some good shit behind.
Steiner. Send me in Woods. You're too close to this, Mason. We can afford zero fuck-ups.
Bullshit. You know there's no one better for the job.
It's my call. I want Mason and Woods on this. Find that mainframe before Perseus does.
I'll contact our KGB insider, Belikov. He'll offer logistical support. Fly the chopper himself.
Whatever Perseus wants at Yamantau, I want him more.
Here we go.
The first building is just over that ridge.
Thanks, Dimitri. We're radio, we found the mainframe.
Woods, you know what the KGB does to double agents. Yep.
Da.
If they win this season, it's almost worth facing the fighting squad. Hey, I've only 1 hour of fuel. So after that, you find yourself a new ride.
Come on, let's get moving, Mason.
Got it, Chief.
That's our inside man.
Don't let the smell of cheap vodka and caviar throw you. Belikov is the real deal.
I love that sound.
Buried at. Scouts on the ridgeline. Do it all quiet-like?
Yeah, you're the expert in quiet.
I'm a goddamn onion, Mason. You should know that.
What did you just say? You're not an onion.
Good kill. Nice.
You're a normal human being, Woods. No onions allowed.
I'm a Bananian.
You take one fuckwit, I'll get the other. Damn, Mason, save some for me. Shit, this looks dicey. But hey, it's good enough for Reds.
Time to pay Ivan a visit.
Let's go. That was one. And here's your boyfriend. Here we go.
See? Piece of cake. The old SATCOM building. Still standing after all these years. Barely.
There's no way I missed that whole shot.
Good kill. See any more?
I'm a Bannon Nyan.
Let's keep moving.
Cool.
What they did?
They picked the wrong. And now it's time to join your boys. There you go. Have fun, son. Are you having fun? Okay. Bye.
Damn, look at this place.
Off my big brother is watching no things.
Whoa, wait, hold on. Oh, well, yeah, your big brother's in trouble. I think my guy. My guy. Here we go. I can't, man. I'm sorry. I can't help.
That's the doomsday bunker. We're getting close to the mainframe room. We'll cross on that cable. Those reds on the helipad have some serious ordnance. Better take them out before we
go. Watch out. Could have got a sniper.
Whatever.
You did not get, sir.
Shit.
Oh no.
Mason, what's your status?
Lost my damn gun. You're going first next time. I see a tunnel down here. You'll have to find another way inside.
Copy that. Station.
Woods. Great. Damn, it's cold.
It's funny how there's snow in the game, even though there's snow out here, too.
The место было заброшено после схода лавины. Я слышал, что при раскопках были найдены тела с пули.
Goodbye.
Ничего не убежит.
Yes. Give me your MP5.
I don't think it's snow, I think it's cocaine.
Cocaine.
В любом случае, разве здесь есть что-то важное? Не вижу ничего ценного.
Saw nothing. I'm a ghost. You saw nothing.
Lolo.
Yeah. Get over here! Get over here.
The ghost of Christmas past.
Yeah! Okay, there, I'm good. Okay, I'm done. Goodbye. No! I suck at stealth. I suck at stealth mission.
Hey, dude, you still use Discord?
Yeah. I still use Discord.
Я посмотрю. У нас раненый.
All right, here we go.
Yeah, I read you. You gotta be close.
You wanna join my server when you're able to get on Discord?
Yeah, if I have the chance.
Who
ruckus you made. I'm surprised the entire Soviet Union ain't up our ass.
You've been busy.
That's what they pay me for.
Ailer.
You see any dig sites? There. What's that?
Bingo.
Map says that crane's hanging right over the atrium. Puts it in spitting distance of the old computer room. There's a big crane on the west side of the base. Have your winch ready.
Excuse me? My winch?
Sorry, you're breaking up.
Come here. Kneecap. I need your kneecaps. Give me your kneecaps.
Dimitri, we're pinned down. That chopper loaded?
Are you kidding? Hold on to your butt. Like your 4th of July, huh? You're welcome.
Thank you. You're the best dad ever.
Gotcha.
Бросаю гранату! Incoming grenades!
Noob!
Прикройте мою задницу!
Are you dead? Tell me you're dead. Alright.
It's Ada 1, it's Ada 2, it's Ada 3. Hey Mario, it's Ada 1. Verbal smile.
Grenade! Actually, it's a potato. It's a potato. Whoa. They're copying everything from America. Yeet. Goodbye.
You're playing on PC, right?
No, I'm playing on PlayStation. Well, the PC's in my room, so I don't use it very much.
Thing better hold this time.
Then I fall again. Oh, mission failed.
Okay.
Hold on. It is big.
No! It's regular size!
Look up!
Yeet! Ah. That hurts my feelings. Every time when they shoot at me, that hurts my feelings.
Dimitri, we're in position. Lower the winch.
8K.
Up.
Ow!
Whoa!
Do you even know how to fly a helicopter, my guy? Do you even know? Yeah, because it's big, that's
Come on,
why.
Pick up the base, Belikov!
Hey, Mom. Oh, hit it! No! Okay, fine. We're out!
We're
finally!
Take us home!
Yes!
We're out! We're finally! Yes!
Hudson? We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from Yamato.
And?
Perseus was looking for the names of sleeper agents Dragovich used in 68.
Give us those names. We'll get Adler's team to track them down.
Perseus erased them.
Gosh.
Fuck
me.
There's only one place you're gonna find that information now. The Lutyalka building.
What? KGB headquarters? Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know.
Ha.
Just got word. Belikov is back in Moscow.
Oh, finally. Dang.
Plan. Bell, you're with me. Lazar, be ready for Exville.
Are you taking them into the KGB with you?
Yeah, I am going to
KGB. Wait for Mason or Woods to return.
I don't need Mason or Woods. I need Bell. They've got the skill we need.
Are you enjoying this? You're risking the entire operation unnecessarily.
It's not unnecessary. It's calculated.
Yeah, it's calculated.
That if you botch this, we can't get those names. It's over.
I know you can do this. Hudson doesn't trust anyone he can't control.
And that's a true fact, Hudson. Hudson. Yes. Says Hudson. Unintelligible.
All right. Do some digging.
Oh my gosh. Alright, this will be my final mission before I end the live stream, because I just want to do a live stream to show you guys my favorite missions, because I didn't want to spoil it for you guys, you know. So let's do it.
We must realize that no
I know I didn't play as much, but I think I'll do it tomorrow.
Is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among
Augers.
Us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American embassy in Tehran. An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have...
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
What about smoke?
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember Mason.
We cleared a move on the target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down.
All right, police. Chief.
We're on the clock, Woods. Let's not keep Kasim waiting.
Hey, Mace. Party favors are in the trunk.
Run and gun.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. Safe ain't one of them.
True. See my deadly laser.
Son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder. Apartment's just up ahead. Hans only
I like him.
15 minutes.
We need I like Kasim Woods, but fast. Not Adler, though. I'm not much of a... no.
Boku no Hero Academia is good anime.
Yeah, it is.
Let's help him ring in the new year. Light him up, Mason.
Yeah. We're busting to your own house. You've been selling drugs this whole time. Come back here. I know you've been doing drugs this whole time. I told your mom. Dang, I can't look at the light.
What was that noise? What was that?
What was what? Oh, you're talking about when I died, okay.
That I will get Shinoku more.
Wait, sir, I have dino nuggies. You want some dino nuggies? I got some dino nuggets for you. I know you want some. Is it the easy way or the hard way, sir? I know you want the dino nuggies. We can work so
hard. Gimme.
You're up, Mason.
It's time to give the dino nuggies.
Hey, wait.
Get on the railing before I throw you off.
I just handle the money. I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
He ate normal nuggets. That's why he threw them off.
The rules changed.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night. I swear, I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
They only eat French fries.
Type of guy, to be honest.
You eat French fries?
All right, let's load him up. He'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if you need some help looking for it.
Hudson, we're bringing you a present. He's in Trabzon, Turkey.
I'm much of a chicken tendies type of guy, too.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Noyes.
Ooh, I have a knife.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Kirky. Rest in peace.
Priority is to ID Arash.
I'm sorry, but rest in peace. 1997 through 2021. I'm so sorry. Okay, looks like they're selling French fries. Okay, here we go.
Any sign of a rush? That's not him. Nope.
Incoming trunk. Left side.
Where are them?
Eyes on him. Arash might be in trouble.
Oh. Okay. What do you mean?
Fuck. He just iced everyone in a truck. That's gotta be Arash.
Hold fire. Positive ID.
Shot everyone in the truck who was innocent, who ate dino nuggies. You monster, you betrayed us. Now don't be friends. What? Is the person actually dead in there? The person's actually dead. We need to fuse very quick. We need your power. There we go. I'll be thrown off.
We're not done yet. Basic deploy the RC.
Got it, Chief. Okay, give me the RCXD. Oh, that was so cool. No! Trying. Come on. It's going to take off.
the Toy Story ending be like?
Oh, we're drifting. Oh no. Oh no, this is about to be on the news. No, don't tell my family about it.
Tokyo Drift.
You gotta rush.
Should have freed the hostages when you had the chance!
Hostages? It was never about the hostages. His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who? Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead.
All this time you didn't even know. Perseus will want the worst.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
YG sure hits Ichiru Kakarado.
"1943. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968. Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers orchestrated by Perseus attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again, planning an attack on the West.
Perseus.
Kaoken.
CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Oh, no.
Mr. Hudson.
Oh, no.
We're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. Personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
He is a boogeyman. He's in my dreams this whole time. Oh my gosh, the rumors are true.
CIA clandestine special officer Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Yeah.
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it's shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen.
He looks so surprised.
Something that will affect the free world.
My family's going to die. Oh, here comes the president. Nothing happened, sir. We didn't talk about any ladies.
President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission? Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
No, it's not real. Yes, he is real.
We can, sir. I've already submitted.
I can speak so many languages like now, right now.
Their requests are highly irregular, most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? Do you know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Yeah.
Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants.
Yeah.
Gentlemen.
200 gigabytes.
Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
Five weeks later, into the safe house.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea,
even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from
I do
Emma.
Not care. I do not care. I do not care if there's going to be a cinematics or not. Here we go. Right, oh, dude. Okay. Oh, what is it? Okay, fine, let's do it. Let's do it then. I'm gonna use my cat's name. Leo. Yeah. Okay, what? Where is my cat's last name? Jackson, because I'm a Jackson. Jordan's place of birth, North America. Male, my sex. Aggressive behavior, and then my last one is survivor. Confirm.
Should the dish schedules to Duddy Wilder for years to JHFF to Jedjernerns first?
Bell.
What?
Well.
Alright everyone, that's gonna be it for our live stream. I'm gonna do a part 2 tomorrow of my favorite missions. And good night everyone. I hope you have some good dreams, have a good day, and yeah. So alright, hold on, I back down menu. Let's okay. Goodbye everyone.